they're frightened by us having a hearing in which you are able to speak to the world about what you have gone through. And I've heard colleagues on the other side of the aisle say, life is worth it, in the context of pushing a particular worldview and saying life is worth it. I would just ask to say that I just want to make sure that you know, like from our standpoint, that your life is worth it, and that the people that have gone through this, that your lives are worth it.